out fishing freshwater section of this creek, and just thrown on like a small bait fish imitation. It's a homemade job with a really prominent hook there, you can see it, and a little bit of weight in the eyes. I've just pulled up onto a tarpon school. Just gonna have a go. They usually respond pretty well to flies. Just strip it pretty hard, short strips. When I went to strip it out of the water because I saw a boil, he's grabbed it right at the boat.